Speaking to Marvin Phillip here, national team goalkeeper on the eve of the friendly international against India. Marvin, in many ways it's a big game for us. We haven't played since November. It's a rehearsal for a World Cup qualifying opener against Bermuda. What's the mood like in the camp as we look at the game?
I think the guys are a bit eager in playing this match. We know it's a big game for us. Seeing that they haven't played since November, we are not underestimating India at all. We have been training hard for the past few months. And I think the intensity in training and the mood in camp is very good.
What can the fans expect from the national team tomorrow?
Well, we are going all out, 110% in this game tomorrow. We can expect a very good game. We are very eager to hit the pitch tomorrow.
You in particular, you've been in the team for some time now. And now you have young Akidi Adams in the team as the number two to you. How's the preparations under Jefferson George been for you as a goalkeeper?
Well, the past few months, since the new coach came in, and Jefferson has been doing a great job with us. And as you can see, we are a bit sharp in training, so I just hope we can continue to maintain that.
All right, good.